Hi there.
Oh, you scared the shit out of me.
Oh, sorry. This is where you apply for the housing vouchers, right?
Yeah, for Section 8 and housing, yeah.
Oh, okay. How long does it take to get the application processed?
It all depends. If you got kids, they usually go like within like 2-3 weeks. Because that's what happened to me. I got it in like not even like a month. I got approved for Section 8, yeah. It depends.
In 3 weeks. Oh, okay.
You got kids or elderly. Mm. Elderly and people with kids get it quick.
Yeah. Oh, so in 3 weeks. Because
it could take up, yeah.
Yeah, because I have an elderly citizen there.
How you doing?
Yeah, she's...
Oh, she's going to apply. Oh, she can get it quick, yeah. Because they got it where it's 60 and up, yeah.
Oh, she's 72.
Yeah, she'll get it. Yeah, you just got to go in there and apply. It's a computer in there you go on.
Okay.
Or they could give you the package to take home with you.
Oh, okay. Thank you, honey.
Uh-huh, I'm sorry about that.
That's okay. Dice ella que ella tiene que tiene que ir a aplicar ahí y entonces que tú ellos te dan la aplicación, tú la llenas y que en 3 semanas si tú tienes niños como ella o está discapacitada, ellos te dan el voucher de sesión 8 en 3 semanas. Eso fue aproximadamente lo que se tomó cuando tú viniste aquí y ellos le dieron el voucher tuyo a la señora que tenía la suera. Sí.
You want me to go get the package for her real quick?
Explícale lo que pasó.
Because they got a package she could take home with her.
An application?
Yeah.
Like it's many pages?
It's a lot.
Yes, because she filled out an application.
No, I did.
You did?
And,
oh,
yes.
You just go in there and tell them your name.
3 months.
Yes.
Oh, so go in there and tell them your name.
Yeah, she went there and they told her that she didn't qualify for anything.
That's BS. She gets social security. She's
what's BS?
Bullshit.
Oh.
Get it.
Yes, si tú tienes social
unless
security.
Her application, you got a caseworker?
I'm American citizen.
She has social security disability.
Yeah, she could get it.
Yes.
She
I need
it.
One.
She spoke to the director of housing, Donna Serra, and she sent her to different buildings to see if she can get a low-income apartment in the meantime.
Because it's just her.
Yes.
Oh,
and
go
so,
to, all right, yeah, I think you got to go to housing because she's disabled, yeah.
And so when she went, she found several buildings that have apartments. But when she yeah, but she called back and she's been homeless for almost 3 months. So when we came back, about 3 weeks after she filled out the application, she filled it out March 9th. And on April 10th, she came back and there was a woman that was videotaping her and saying that she got a voucher or something like that. And so we realized that her voucher was being given to the other woman that was about her age. So
no, they're not supposed to do that. They need to help her.
Pero dile que si se lo dieron a otra persona que yo que por qué no me dan uno a mí si el seguro y la ciudadana soy yo que si ellos lo quieren dar a la persona esos son problemas de ellos pero por qué no me dan uno a mí.
She says that if they want to give other people benefits with her name and social security number,
they can't do that. That's illegal.
Oh. But
they
she
can't
says,
do that. That's your identity. They can't do that.
Dice que no se puede hacer. Dice ella que ella no está supuesta hacer eso.
Do she go? You go in there with her?
Yes, I went in there and then I spoke to Dana, the director, the boss of the people that are in there.
She's not the top lady though. No, talk to the supervisor.
Dana Serra?
That's not the lady, no. It's Lupe. Lupe or Lupez. She's the director.
Oh, Lupe.
They gave you somebody else, yeah.
Oh, they gave her somebody else. Okay. So let me, I have to call and ask for the director.
The director, the supervisor. They'll let you, yeah.
Oh, okay, que llame
that
a supervisor.
That lady just probably filling that burger. That's not the lady.
Que dice ella que Dana Serra no es la directora.
She's not the supervisor.
Que la directora, la supervisora es otra persona que se llama Lupe o algo así. So I'm going to call and
call
ask
him.
For the director.
Yeah, call him, yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Thank you so much, honey. Dice que ellos no están supuestos a hacer eso, que están supuestos a dártela en 3 semanas. Que fue el tiempo que duró cuando vino la mujer que te estaba grabando y estaba llamando por teléfono.
Espérate, da que ella sabe. Ella sabe. Ella no tiene que manejar por otro. Ella le está contando a la persona, mira. A la que está atrás, que parece que es su novio.
Sí.
Si era loca.
Ajá.